everyone, it's Anish Bimani. With me today is Joe Kane. On this episode of Tech Trends, we're going to talk about machine learning and artificial intelligence. These are technologies that are really changing the face of business. Joe, you know, for a lot of people, this is a very complex topic. It's big and scary, and we're going to try to demystify it for them.
We are, and it's around us all the time, every day. You know, when you take an Uber or you get on Google Maps or what have you, you're using machine learning. And really, at the end of the day, it's just math, working on data to predict something in the future. And we're just at the start of this. I like to say we're at the first inning of the first game of a seven-game series. So I think there's a lot more to be seen.
Yeah, and you know, the technology is much more accessible than it ever was before. 5 or 10 years ago, it would have been inconceivable for a smaller company to be able to take advantage of these technologies. But, you know, the costs have come down, it's much more available, and it is something that really every business can benefit from. So if you're a business owner or somebody that's looking to grow their company, it really is a technology that you should be looking at. We'll talk about use cases, we'll talk about how our clients are making use of this in their businesses, and we'll talk about how we're using machine learning at JPMorgan Chase. So if you want to learn more, tune into this episode of Tech Trends. Mm-hmm.